Okay, so the scar, we'll treat the scar. Just holding the laser onto the scar and treating it for a minute a point. And we just move it to the next point. And then again, using a minute a point. And then there's a hard area, scar tissue in this area where there is another scar here, but this is developed into scar tissue, quite firm. So we treat that in the same way, covering the whole area, a minute a point, but making sure that we cover the whole area.